down.
The Great Hunt doesn't seem to have stopped Ahamkara from granting wishes. It's a shame to shed so much blood for so little return.
They were beautiful creatures, but venomous with guile. It's true the hunt wasn't all motivated by safety. Ahamkara were a threat, but as you noted, their bones are still trophies. Some guardians continue to wear them for power and status.
Like I said, a shame. Ahamkara were all across Seoul. Maybe they're not all dead. I wonder who this one was.